हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू शॉर्ट हैंड बैटल। आई एम दिव्या एंड आई एम गोइंग टू डिक्टेट यू अ लीगल पैसेज ऑफ 500 वर्ड्स एट द स्पीड ऑफ 120 वर्ड्स पर मिनट, सो बी रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन। 3, 2, 1 एंड गो। अ प्रिलिमिनरी ऑब्जेक्शन विच हैज बीन रेज्ड एट द हियरिंग ऑफ द स्पेशल अपील इज दैट हैविंग ड्यू रिगार्ड टू द प्रोविजंस ऑफ चैप्टर 8 रूल 5 ऑफ द इलाहाबाद हाई कोर्ट रूल्स 1952, अ स्पेशल अपील वुड नॉट बी मेंटेनेबल अगेंस्ट द ऑर्डर ऑफ द लर्नेड सिंगल जज। Dealing with this submission, it has been urged on behalf of the appellants that the contention of the appellants is that the learned single judge has transgressed the jurisdiction which was invoked in the form of a writ petition under Article 226 of the Constitution for challenging an order of the prescribed authority declining to stay the execution. In a writ petition challenging the order of the prescribed authority declining to grant stay of execution, it was urged that the learned single judge has not only set aside the original decree but has also set aside the execution proceedings and even rejected the subsequent prayer for return of the plaint. In these circumstances, it has been urged that as a result of the impugned order of the learned single judge, which arose from a writ petition challenging an order declining to stay the execution, the original proceedings have been set aside, the appeal stands concluded, and the appellants are foreclosed even from pursuing their rights and remedies in accordance with law. We find merit in the submission of the appellants that the special appeal would not be barred by the provisions of Chapter 8, Rule 5 of the Rules of the Court. In the present case, the order of the learned single judge is assailed in the special appeal on the ground that in the issuing the aforesaid directions, the learned single judge has transgressed the limitations on the jurisdiction of the court under Article 226 of the Constitution of India. As we have indicated, the limited prayer before the learned single judge was a challenge to the order dated 13 October 2015 declining stay of execution of the decree passed by the prescribed authority in suit number 19 of 2013. The learned single judge in the limited issue which had arisen before her was called upon to decide whether a case was made out for stay of execution of the decree or otherwise pending disposal of the appeal before the district judge. The learned single judge has not confined the decision of the court merely to this aspect. The learned single judge holds that the decree itself has to be set aside and has accordingly set aside the release order dated 14 July 2014. The execution proceedings have also been set aside. Moreover, the prayer made by the appellants for return of the plaint has also been rejected. As a result of the last of the directions, the appellants have been foreclosed for seeking remedies which are available in law. In this view of the matter, the learned single judge has acted in excess of jurisdiction. Hence, it cannot be held that the special appeal is not maintainable under Chapter 8, Rule 5 of the Rules of the Court. Stop.